There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Why are we here, and where do we go, and how come we're so hard? It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. I find the way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between. With only two, just me and you, not so many things we got to do, places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Without you, I can't quit now. This can't be right. I can't take one more sleepless night without you.
Της Δημοτικής Κοινότητας Αφάντου, θα ήθελα να σας καλωσορίσω στην ιδιαίτερη τελετή αυτού του γάμου, τον Τζέιμι και Λόρεν.
We are gathered here today to unite the lives of Jamie Jameson and Lauren Vaudry into the lifelong community of marriage as husband and wife.
Μαζευτήκαμε εδώ για να ενώσουμε με τα δεσμά του πολιτικού γάμου τους Τζέιμι και Λόρεν. Τζέιμι. Δέχεσαι για σύζυγό σου την Λόρεν.
Jamie, do you take Lauren as your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Λόρεν, δέχεσαι για σύζυγό σου τον Jamie.
Lauren, do you take Jamie as your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Τώρα μπορείτε να ανταλλάξετε δαχτυλίδια. The rings.
You may now exchange rings. With this ring, I be wed. Jamie, please repeat after me.
With this ring, I be wed.
I, Jamie Jameson. Promise to love and honor Lauren.
Promise to love and honor Lauren.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Lauren, please repeat after me. Mm-hmm. With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
I, Lauren Vaudre. Promise to love and honor Jamie.
Promise to love and honor Jamie.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Ο γάμος που σας ενώνει σας επιβάλλει την ταύτιση των τυχών σας και την κοινή αντιμετώπιση σε βάση ισότητας όλων των ζητημάτων που θα προκύπτουν από τη συμβίωσή σας σαν συζύγων και γενικότερα όλων των δυσκολιών της ζωής. Από κοινού θα πρέπει να συμβάλλετε ο καθένας ανάλογα με τις δυνάμεις του, στα βάρη που συνεπάγονται η έγκαμη συμβίωση, η συντήρηση και η προαγωγή της οικογενείας που θα δημιουργήσετε. Κοινό είναι τέλος και το καθήκον και δικαίωμα και των δυο σας να μεριμνάτε για την ανατροφή και την διαπαιδαγώγηση των παιδιών σας ώστε να γίνουν χρήσιμοι και χρηστοί πολίτες και ελεύθερες προσωπικότητες. Από τη στιγμή αυτή που ενωθήκατε με την ελεύθερη συνένεσή σας σε γάμο, οφείλετε αμοιβαία ο ένας τον άλλον αγάπη, πίστη και σεβασμό για όλη σας τη ζωή. Συγχαρητήρια με τις θερμότερες ευχές μου.
From this moment forward, and by your free consent to enter into the ceremony of marriage, you owe to one another love, faith, respect throughout your lives. This marriage that joins you together brings with it your future as one entity, and therefore, as equals, you will face the common issues that will arise as husband and wife and that of general life. Together, you will contribute to this marriage and to one another, according to your strengths and talents, to overcome that faces you in life. Finally, you both will be obliged to dutifully be concerned with your children's upbringing and education so that they can become honorable and useful citizens of this world, and always allowing them to have their free personalities. It now gives me the greatest of pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride.
Surname, first name. Yes, thank you.
What was
that? Just pretend?
Yeah.
And press the wing. Good, thank you.
Now we'll take some photos with you in the cave.
Yeah.
Go on,
Where's the cake? You want cake?
Wyatt.
You want to do it?
Why?
Just yourself with that.
You want some, mate? We didn't actually cut it that well.
Oh, we've ruined it.
You put it too.
It's too thin. Ah, it's a mess.
Just take that little bit. It's still on my finger.
Over
here.
That's quite nice, that.
I know, Mama and Daddy.
And
Paige!
She wants to get married. She wants it perfect. She wants her granddaddy preaching the service. Yeah, she wants magnolias out in the country. Not too many people save her daddy some money. Ooh, she got it all planned out. Yeah, I can see it all right now. I'll wear my black suit, black tie. I'll do a strong shadow whiskey straight out the flat. I'll So I'm in my black suit, black tie, hiding out in the back, doing a strong shot of whiskey straight out the flask. I try to make